He said he wanted it.
Grim, I'll defend you. It was hilarious, though.
It's just like television bitch slap.
Yeah, we need to get Grim waffles. Oh god, car. No. That me and Grim just almost got bitch slapped from a car underground. Grim barely survived. Fuck you! Bitch, I'll test your face if that's what you want. Oh, sorry, King. I kind of freaked out. And he kind of massacred some motherfuckers. Yeah. You know. I dare you to shoot me. I dare you. I fucking dare you, bitch. I fucking dare you, traitor ass motherfucker.
Swedish, you asshole!
Why would you have me slain? It's not my fault. You asked for the TV, bitch. You asked for it. Seriously, he literally asked for the TV, and I gave it to him. It shouldn't be my fault that he got killed by it. It's not. If anyone wants to scavenge off my body, I'm in the barn right now, flipping a bunch of shelves over. You know, just flipping shelves. Everyone, yes, we must have that map. It's a fun map. Oh god. Sheen just hit me and ran away. Okay, it was Sheen. That faggot just punched me. You punched me and then jumped down the teleporter out of the fucking barn. It's not my fault. Sheen hit me. Okay, it was Sheen. Okay, it was Sheen. You damaged me anyway. Either way, you damaged me. That still is a traitorous. It's the same as shooting someone in the head. So you're gonna call me out for calling you out for hitting me? How does that work exactly in your favor? Tell me. Just think about that for a second. How does that work out in your favor if you call me out for calling you out for It doesn't matter if you're innocent. I'm innocent too. I probably would have shot you when I had the chance too, because you hit me. Oh yes, because when someone tries to snipe you and barely misses and hits your foot, you can't call them out because they just barely damage you, you know? Obviously. Just kill Sheen when you see him. He hit me. He's KOS. He did a traitor's act. Are you sure? Because you didn't seem to have a gun. You just seemed to hit me and run away. So you RDM then. You're saying you RDM'd if you're innocent. That's still considered RDM. It's still considered RDM. Yeah, because you attempted RDM. You attempted RDM, so... we'll take... I don't know, because you're being an ass.